make something happen. Set it up, strike. Excellent work. There we go. Nice strike. Great. Let's do another. Okay, can't bring it in. Some good work. Now, let's see how that technique holds up against a live sparring partner. Now here, the name of the game is hit and don't get hit, right? The sweet science. Easy to say, hard to do. So, hands up, use your feet. Let's go.
Direction, burn it all, lead the natural selection, cure the infection, slice the victim, check the symptom, bullshit is throughout the system, lack of rhythm, no saliva.
Fast, smooth, strong. That's what we're doing today. Nice block! Now block everything. All of his attacks. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Moving on to the next. Keep at it. Bang! Nice! Doing great. Next one. To the next one. Yes, move just like that. All right, swap your focus to the next set. I want to see block and move, okay? Block and move. Technique is solid. Amazing what a little coaching can do. All right, okay, listen up. Just got a text about another amateur fight card coming up. All right, the opponent's a pretty basic brawler, so you'll pick him apart with what you just learned. I hope you're ready, because I already said we'll take the fight.
Oh, okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
You good?
I'm good.
My man, let's go. Yo, kid, here we are. Your first real amateur fight. I don't count that last one because you weren't training with me, all right? Remove that from your memory. Your journey starts right here in this parking lot, fighting for no money. But where it ends, the sky's the limit, all right? So relax. Yeah, breathe. Put the work in already. Let's go have some fun. Ready?
Ready.
And let's go eat.
Come on.
All right, kid. I know we kept it pretty simple, but if we start mixing in some kicks into your arsenal, then we'll see how dangerous your striking game really is. Use those long limbs to attack the opponent's legs, body, and head. And do it from a distance, controlling the range. Snap from the hips. Keep it loose. Sound good?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Just power on the bag now. Listen to my call-outs. Nice job. Keep going. All right. I want to see high kicks now. Go! Nice! Nice strike. That'll keep him honest. And give me some body kicks. Go! Switch stance. Let's see it. Here we go. Change to elbows. All right, let's go. Throw some knees now. Doing great. Next one. All right. Swap your focus to the next set. Nice! Nice work in there. Nice strike. That'll keep him honest. Good work. Nice strike. Oh, nice job. Bang! Nice. Good. Bring it in, kid. That was light work for you. Now let's test those moves out and spar. Now be sure to watch for those kicks coming back at you now, too.
All right. A smile and shake a
hand. It's always the same dance. I move like a rain man. Okay, time to work. Let's go. Excellent blocking. Awesome. Now focus on blocking all attacks. Hey, awesome job. Now let's move on. Okay, here we go. Time for leg kicks. Good combination work. Come on. Some high kicks now. Excellent work. Good strikes. You ready? To the body now. Kicks. Okay, I want to see some low kicks now. Okay, clinch and give him no room. I want to see you dominate that clinch now. Come on. Now block everything. Let's step it up. Okay, looking pretty good. I see some shades of Anderson Silva in there. I like what I see. Okay, listen up. I got a line on another amateur bout coming up. Bit of a step up in opponent, more of a well-rounded striker, but nothing you can't handle if you keep putting in this kind of work. All right, you got it?
Got it.
Good, let's go. Drillers may kill us.
All right.
Guns in the air like a Utah. Got white on the glasses of Buddha. I'm a sharpshooter. Would you ever let a pretty girl come keep ya? Tries to get from my waist to my mama house with a Maruti. Body coated like a snake, a knife in my blouse when I roam the street. Use some heat with a chain on your chest. I'm like a fucking Uzi impressed. Kissing my feet, I'm a killer connect. Out of your league, so I come and collect. Gold chain cut lip and you make it.
Good. Yeah. Alright, alright. It's a full house tonight. We're looking for a show.
little touch, it's fine and white. Let's go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, right wrong. Easy pop, where you they go, go, we they go. Catch my vibe, let me go off, slam the trash, man it's so tough.
Alright yo, put the belly on the body, make a catch. Make it, boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod, man a real life, sugar gal and my forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top, switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe this a monkey sweater, diesel denim, buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better, benzo truck, white seats and they leather, go broke never, on my grind, she make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things, I blammed her twice a night with all my bling, big Benz, I drive, I brought that ting, any girl you want, they want my ting.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. I can go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, quite wrong. Fizzy pop, where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, so tough. Slap my eyes, make a whole block. Getting pulled up, D-square, getting de-stressed. Got a hand wash, new racks with the old Nikes in the shoebox. Keep my stripes.
All right, coming up next, it's a heavyweight clash between John Jones and Francis Ngannou. Nevada, this is the fight capital of the world with respect to anywhere else you want to go. If I'm a fighter, if I'm an athlete in combat sports, this is where I want to go.
You want to fight in Vegas, and now this beautiful T-Mobile Arena is the backdrop of tonight's great UFC event.
And they are exchanging leather early. Over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going. And all right, the official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 29 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Francis the Predator.
Watch, there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get this.
You ready? You ready?
All right, crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway. And you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true 5-2 fight.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off of him. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
And Ngannou gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking somebody. Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our readers, Buffer.
Ready?
All
right, so here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand early.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's going to start trying to move to a submission here. It looks like he's trying to attack with an arm triangle. Watch triangle. He needs to push the arm to the side, get his head against the mat. Now,
and this might just be a matter of time. Absolutely, he finishes his opponent by way of submission. Right, so a wild round and a win. Let's get it to Bruce Buffer now. He has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1:08 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to arm triangle choke, Francis the Predator Ngannou.
You ready? Let's go.
Well, the tension is palpable as this fight gets underway, and going to be interesting to see how this matchup plays out. Definite striker on one side against another guy who can really do it all.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
A couple of chins.
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish. Oh, he got it hurt bad.
Good series of strikes, and that's going to do it. Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Official decision.
You ready? Let's go,
all right, crowd,
fight.
Getting excited as this fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true five-tool player.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off.
Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very busy.
Oh, spinning back fist. He didn't telegraph that one at all. Comes through with a big knee. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Wow!
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over. But excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched blood.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish.
You ready?
All right, so here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup.
Oh!
Huge right hand!
Oh!
Oh! Straight right! Oh! Back to the feet! Oh!
Oh, he tasted the knockout light! He tasted the knockout light! Oh, my goodness!
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout. Near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him pulled before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near-perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his...
For you. Hey.
One, two.
ECAD, you heard of these lads. The myth how we made a grip. Never wrote. Truly the Cadillac. I had to contract L's on a quick.
Dick them up, slick, talking no tricks.
It's the funniest shit. Finally, the money up and print on the kid. And the planet hit skids. Living in a valley of flames. Like I win. Skyline ablaze and a bomb rock pick. You don't want the knowledge of raw. Give a shit. Never now. You can talk to me fine when I'm gone. Bad news there. The long big calls. Trying to hold a whole line.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Jared Cannonier and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. Undefeated Israel Adesanya, his crowning achievement, at least to this point in time, UFC 236, a monumental unanimous decision win over Kelvin Gastelum in what was one of the best title fights you or I have ever seen.
One of the greatest fights of all time. And to watch Israel Adesanya go out round five when the fight is on the line and have his very best round of the fight was inspiring for anyone that likes mixed martial arts. If you're a fan of a young guy like Israel, to see him do that, to earn that title, is very, very assuring as he's getting ready to go forward in his career. To achieve that goal in such a short amount of time is truly, truly unheard of.
For my money, might be the most well-rounded fighter in this division, a true mixed martial artist at his core, and he believes he'll have a lot of advantages in this matchup.
Everyone talked about him being well-rounded. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that can do everything across the board at such a high level.
Yeah, he's comfortable wherever the fight goes. Maybe he'll grapple tonight, maybe he'll strike. Makes him a hard guy to prepare for. These guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting a kickboxing match tonight or what?
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategy the way that they need to. This is a close fight on paper, and also in every performance we have seen them put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other.
Here being tested early. Huge right hand. Back to the feet. Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all.
Oh. Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught that ultimately appeared as though the outcome was an eventuality. So if you're the referee, you got to protect the fighter, and I thought he did a good job of doing just that. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
We'll be right back. All right, here one more time. The veteran voice is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 1 minute, 31 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Israel the Last Style Bender, Adesanya.
And there is the man of the moment, and what a moment this must be like for a professional athlete, right? I know you enjoyed the birth of your kids, right?
But yeah.